Ladies and gentlemen, I have to ask your indulgence for an announcement. Owing to circumstances over which the LCC and the management of the hall have no control, tonight's program will be given exactly as advertised.
Thank you. County Council to make an announcement about this tuba. As a matter of fact, this is a Stradivarius tuba. It was made in 1952 by Boosey and Hawks. Now, I would like to explain, you know, one or two things about this instrument for the benefit of those people who are not very familiar with tubas. Now, this here, this thing is a sort of a duodenal ulcer. And it goes off into a little. There, you see, there's a little catch here. here. And there's another little cat here. Hot and cold. Now, I must tell you, you see, there is so many ways of looking at this. There are three valves on this tuba, you see, one, two, three. This is the one I play, I use for Alban Berg. The one I play. And this one here, this one is my fourth gear. See? I'm also told that there's a fifth valve on this instrument, but I've never been able to find it. Now, we're going to play you some real music tonight. Chopin. And I'm going to ask my colleagues, they're all members of the London Symphony Orchestra of New York. I'm going to ask them on now. Thank you very much. May I remind you, sir, that this is a symphony of
had none. He rode all unarmed.
and he rode all alone.
So faithful in love and so dauntless in war, there never was knight like the young Lochinvar. He stayed not for break, and he stopped not for stone. He swam the Esk River, and ford there was none.
But ere he alighted at Netherby Gate, the bride had consented, the gallant came late. For a laggard in love and a dastard in war was to wed the fair Ellen of brave Lochinvar.
So boldly he entered the Netherby Hall, among bridesmaids and kinsmen and brothers and all. Or come ye in war, or to dance at our bridal, yon Lord Lochinvar.
I long wooed your daughter, my suit you denied. Love swells like the soul wave, but ebbs like its tide. And now I'm come with this last love of mine to lead but one measure, drink one cup of wine. There are maidens in Scotland more lovely by far that would gladly be bride to the young Lochinvar.
The bride kissed the goblet.
Blush. And she looked up to sigh with a smile on her lips and a tear. Thank you. He took her soft hand. Ere her mother could bar, "Now tread we a measure," said young Lochinvar.
So stately his form, and so lovely her face, that never hall such a gallant did press.
Before he sprung. She is won. We are gone over bank, bush, and scour. They'll have fleet steeds that follow, quoth Lord Lochinvar.
There was mounting among graves of the Netherby clan, Foster, Phoenix, and Musgraves. They rode and ran. There was racing and chasing on Canopy Lee.
But the lost bride of Netherby ne'er did they see.
So daring in love.
And so dauntless in war.
Have you ever heard of gallant like young Lochinvar?
Thank you. Bye.